Hello and welcome back to another fantastic episode, and we have Harry Mason to thank for that. Now, if we can get this episode going, because I need to get to bed very soon, because I have a job to do tomorrow, and I don't want to be late, so let's get to school and maybe get some stuff done. Did I take this? Yeah, I think I did, but let's not worry about that. Because we are going to use our keys. We use the key of lion. And we use the key of woodman. And the last key is the scarecrow. It's unlocked. Yeah, I talked about the keys and what they meant in the last episode. But maybe you have figured it out. It's actually from... it's a reference to The Wizard of Oz. But... I haven't really thought about the symbolism in that, but that's what the keys represent. But maybe we can figure it out as we go along. It's getting dark again. What's going on? This is actually one of the... I can sort of get why the game would be considered very creepy, even by today's standards, but I think it's just a well-designed game. Yeah, it must be that, because I recently just saw up until yesterday another let's play of this game, because I wanted to see if someone else had done something different than I did. And I went back and got some extra health drinks and another health kit. So there was some stuff I missed in the last episode, but I took care of it while everybody was not watching. Harry went secretly on a little side quest to find the extra stuff that he needed, because he was attacked by monsters. And now there's a fly sitting on my TV screen. Harry is running. Run, Harry, run! You're getting chased by every sort of... Oh my god, I need to check the map. You're getting chased, Harry. And I'm just running around like an idiot. Oh my god. I don't remember if there actually was anything in that... in that street. No. I think I'm just gonna run for it. Because I don't have time. Like, damn it! Jesus, I think... I'm maybe in the red. Yeah, I'm definitely in the red. I actually got hit a couple of times before the episode started, so I need to make sure I don't lose progress, and that would be horrible. Ah, fuck! I forgot to save! Damn it! Fuck, oh my god. As I was saying. No, there's a save at the school. I can make it. I can make it! Harry, you can do it! Run, Harry! Run! You know from Forrest Gump. It's just like, Forrest, you gotta run! Forrest, you gotta run! It's like, run, Forrest, run! And in this game, it's Harry Mason. Oh my god. So many dogs, so many birds, all at once. Wanna have a go with me? Can I go into the bus? Yes. What's inside the bus? What's inside the bus? Oh my god! Holy Jesus! Oh, I have never ever been in this bus before. Oh, holy shit! And there are two free health drinks. Can you believe it? Harry, can you believe it? Two free health drinks and one crushed windshield. It's amazing. Holy, oh my god, oh Jesus. This is actually really creepy. Doghouse. Now saving. Bus. It just says bus. I played for 1 hour and 2 minutes and 50 seconds? Yeah, I think that's what it says. I have never ever been. I didn't even know if there was a. I didn't know if the bus was actually a thing you could go on. This is pretty cool, actually. And it's super. It's, oh my god! It's so dark outside. It's like God made the whole world like covered in black. And made it stay that way. It's super creepy. If I was Harry, I would be probably really scared, really shitting bricks right now. Like, you know, like not the small bricks, the big sized ones, you know. The kinds that make you go like you need to see your doctor. If there ever was a doctor in this game, that would really, when I look up my butt and say, "Oh my god, you have like a shit ton of bricks coming out of your ass," because it's not healthy for bricks to come out of your ass, Harry. You need to stop doing that. And Harry's like, "Oh my god, are you a doctor for real?" "Yes, I'm a doctor. I have bricks in my ass. Can you remove them, please?" School map. I know. I totally switched topics there, but Harry's got bricks in his ass because he's so scared of the darkness. The darkness is covering the world, and not a doctor can save him. Not a doctor can save his ass. Oh my god, this school is like one of the worst places ever. It's like super, super creepy in here. Now I remember why this game is like one of my favorites. Maybe not favorite in that sense that it's actually like the best game ever, but it's just really cool. It's such a well designed game. I noticed that while watching the other let's play of this game. I noticed there were some details that were actually very, very well done. Very well done. You know, like, it says stuff like, you know, these posters on the school. There were a ton of them, like that had neat details that I would never have noticed if I hadn't watched that other LP. And that's locked. No, so it's just a really cool design game. So maybe I gave it less credit than it actually deserved. What's this? I can't really see. No. I don't have poor eyesight. It's just the lighting is kind of off. It's written in blood. 12 o'clock. A place with songs and sound. A silver guidepost is untapped in lost tongues. Awakening at the ordained order. I know these puzzles or riddles because I played this game before, so I know what they're about. 5 o'clock, darkness that brings the choking heat, flames run to the silence, awakening the hungry beast. Open time's door to beck and pray. It's just so cool. In this run, 10 o'clock. Alchemy laboratory. Gold in an old man's palm. The future hidden in his fist. Exchange for sage's water. It actually makes the game a whole lot more scary because, you know, like you have to actually sit there and read these while you're all alone in the darkness. That's just can make anyone really chill. A picture of a door. I don't know who drew it, but it is certainly in bad taste. Yeah, because this is probably like the waiting room or something. And then everyone has to like really God, Harry, you're thinner than that. You can squeeze through. Thank you.
get the bullets. Yeah, because you're sitting here, and you're just waiting, and you just look at this and go like, oh my god, what the fuck is this? What's wrong with these people? And some people are like, that's so artsy, and so cool. I like that. I like it. But I don't know if it's very appropriate for the kids to watch. See, like two dead hanging bodies next to a really like weird looking door with three holes. That's kind of stuff that actually fits in the museum, but maybe not in a school. But who knows? Maybe the kids will someday grow up and be like, oh my god, I totally wanna draw like stuff like that. That would be so awesome. Did I save? I need to save again, because I'm getting paranoid about saving. I need to save again. Save, Harry, save yourself. Infirmary. Is it infirmary or is it like infirmary? No, it's probably infirmary. Yeah. Maybe that's what it is. That's cool. I'll see first. What do we need to do? I think we need to just go around and check for stuff. Maybe I should go out. I don't think there's anything important. Oh my god! Oh, you creepy things! Get the fuck away from me! Oh, jeez. Oh my god! Fuck off! I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. You're even way creepier in the way. You're way creepier than in the US version. Oh my god. I'm so gonna stomp you. I hate these guys. Actually, really working up a sweat. Just because of them. Okay, so. This is what, this is like the stuff that I was talking about. Like, what's the deal with this, like bear, teddy bear? I can't see what it says, but, it's just, like, details like this. Like, a friend in need, and there is a picture of a guy I don't know. Friend in need. The door is jammed. The door is jammed. Who knows? Maybe it will be open someday. Someday? Yeah, I figured that one was locked. Yeah, the door is jammed. I think these were the toilets. Shit, oh my shit. Shit. Kill, 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 kill. Kill, kill, Harry! It's not dead! Is it dead? Yeah. I think it's dead. Fuck the school, man. Fuck the school. The school is horrible. Even like playing it by myself is really horrifying. And I'm gonna get a longer cord so I can actually hook up my headphones into the TV so I can actually play the game for real. Not just like I have to play the game from like I have to sit very far away from the TV so the sound output from the TV's speakers won't be noticeable when I actually put the game audio and my audio together. So, but we'll see how it goes. But I'm gonna try get a longer cord and so I can actually hook up the headphones cord into the TV. So I can play the game with a true Silent Hill experience. Yes. Was it up? Maybe I need to head up. Yeah, I think so. Was there anything I could do around here? No, maybe I couldn't. Or maybe I could. But maybe I should explore downstairs first. Yeah. Harry needs to work out his priorities. Like, do one floor at a time, and then we can have some fun at the upper floor. Was this the this way? Yes. It was this way. This door is jammed. It's full covered with jam. And that one is locked. Cool. So maybe... Yeah, so maybe I can go anywhere. No, it's actually pretty useless. Maybe it's just better to go upstairs. I'm just gonna check here. Yeah, I think these were probably one of the, like, shadow kids. The shadow children. Yeah. I don't think they do to you. I don't think they do anything to you. No. No, I think they're harmless. Hello. How are you doing? I won't kill you. You look pretty harmless. Oh my god. Ugh. Even the noise is creepy. Like, it's like a little mouse. It's like a little mouse creeping up on you. What's this? It looks like an eye. Like, the eye is watching you. Always. I think that was the only thing in here, right? Yeah. Only one bullet. No, not one bullet, but I have 49? 49 bullets? Yeah, I think so. Let's keep moving. So we can get shit done. Head upstairs. To the second floor. And she's buying a stairway to heaven. Harry is buying a stairway to heaven. Getting an insurance because I don't think he will live for very long. And that was a bad joke, but hell with it. I don't care. And this door is open. The fuck? The fuck you! I got so much chill. Any more? Fuck you! Son of a gun! I got a gun, and I'm not afraid to use it, you know? Flower power! I wonder if they made kids actually draw this kind of stuff. That picture looks like one of the monsters. Now that makes it even more scary. Like, what kid would draw that kind of like creature? It's horrifying. Health drink. Does it say anything on the school board? It doesn't say jack shit. What the hell is this? Are these like sunflowers? Yeah, they are. Yeah, let's keep moving. Let's keep heading down. Yes. Every time I see these guys, I like get total chill in my body. And it's not cool, who's gonna die? Who will be the first? Come on. Don't think there's anybody here. Yeah, I think L1 is like the aim button. You? What kind of question is that? you? Who? What? Who are you? Now, isn't that a, like a deep question? The deep cutting question. Who are you? What's your purpose? Think about it. There's nothing useful in the drawer. Well, good for me. Because I didn't even want anything from the drawer. I just wanted to keep moving. Not hurt. Was this door open? Yeah, totally. But I'm not gonna go there yet. I'm gonna keep heading down. Keep heading down. Get it down. Get it down. Let's check the toilet first. Where are these toilets? No, I think I just headed it back into the classroom. Maybe it was these ones. Yeah. Totally. Any monsters? Oh my god! Oh fucking shit, I totally forgot about that. Fired a gun. Holy fuck, I totally forgot about that. I totally knew there was gonna be a sad little kid. Oh my god. This game is like the creepiest ever. You know, they're like modding. Oh my god! Fuck you! I fucking hate you! And I fucking hate you! Get away from me! Oh, I hate them. I so hate you. Give me bullets. Bullets, thank you. Oh, Jesus. I can't see what it says. No, I think I had it in there. Yes. Let's... Oh my god. Aim camera, please. Yes, thank you. Maybe I should go, like, I have 10, I can use one. Think I can go this way. It's unlocked, super. It looks like they have like a little chin hole in their face. What's this? Are we supposed to be windows here? It's supposed to be like a modern school. But this game takes place in 1983. Were they designed like this back then? I don't know. Maybe. Wait, where are we? The locker room? Oh, the music room was over here. Well, let's check the locker room first. I know what's in here. Yeah, I know what this is. Let's open this one. Totally knew that. Just a cat. However, I do not know what kind of monster ate the cat. There's nothing inside. Except for some rust. It makes you think, like, how long was the kitty inside there, actually? It's actually worth noticing. Or, like, no, worth noting. Yeah.
But I can't. Oh my god! Fucking don't creep up on me like that. You guys are just the worst.
If there ever was like an award for like scariest monsters ever, I'd probably go to these guys. I don't even know what to call them. I don't. They're like small kids with like big scissor knife or like big claws or something. Super awesome. I buy it every time. Like every time I walk out of a door and they come up creeping up on you, it's the worst. Yeah, I know what this is, but I don't have the stuff for it. I need to activate the clock first. Jesus. Yeah, I know. Let's just keep moving forward. Let's go down the hallway. Wait, what's that? What's this? No, it's nothing. Okay. It's nothing. Oh my god. They're super resilient. Or like they like really wanna kill me. They really wanna kill me. Like, I'm so glad I have a gun. Thank you, Sybil, for letting me have a gun. I would never have made it. And now the creepy sounds start. Oh my god. I'm not just shitting bricks anymore. I'm dissolving from being hair amazing into a puddle of fear. This game is just the worst when it comes to the sound effects and the music. I didn't want to check the menu. I want to check the map this time. Where am I? The classroom? Where does that go? I never noticed there was two stairs. Okay. But let's check the classrooms and everything else first. Every time, I get a chill every time I see you guys. Oh my god! Stop hitting me! Which one? You? Thank you. Stay dead. Wolf. Woof, woof, woof. Sort of looks like the big bad wolf, but the white one. What's this? What's that? That one looks like a Mickey Mouse. But in the moon or something. And that one looks like an elephant. Zoo. Wait, what? What's that one? Doesn't that look like a Mickey Mouse? Only red. Frog. A. Cut. There are weird symbols on these walls. I don't get it, but I think it's supposed to be like a bigger meaning behind the game. Maybe if you play the game enough and actually like look at that stuff, maybe you can like put it all together, like what it all means as a whole. And we have bullets. We have handgun bullets. We have handgun bullets, handgun bullets. Yay for me. Nothing useful in the drawer, but we're gonna get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. And we will swap. We will. Are there any kids? Let's just. Maybe we should just call them kids. Because that's what we look like. Jesus is with me. Thank you, Jesus. You're my bro. You're like my pal in these dark times. Pig? Pig goes niff niff. Jesus, my buddy. Monsters? No. I think this room was one with the shadow kids. I think so, at least. Yeah, so I don't think there was anything to fear from this, yeah. Yeah, I know. You're squeaky, I know. I'm not scared of you, you know? I'm not scared of you. Is there anything interesting on the walls here? No, I don't think so. I can't read it. I need better glasses for that. I need, like, Ultra Vision HD glasses. And let's get one health drink, just to be safe. Oh, it's almost time to save and, like, quit. Yeah, let's keep going. Let's go the whole round. Kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill. Thank you. No, you're not gonna sneak up on me. Harry Mason won't be sneaked up upon. Wait. Did I just make a big circle? I don't remember killing that one. Wait, did I really go in a circle? What the fuck? No, I couldn't have. That's impossible. It's unlocked. Okay. Does this mean this was locked? No, probably not. I'm confused. Whatever. Wait, did someone else kill that monster? Is there anybody else here beside me? Maybe we shouldn't, like, ponder in thoughts. There's an alchemy lab. Is there any way in this? Yes, there is. There totally is. I know how to solve this puzzle. I need to find the other stuff. Statue of an old man's hand. The fist shut tight as if never to let go. Yeah, I totally know how to solve that. But I need to find the sage's water. Maybe it was in one of the rooms. Or I don't remember, actually. I can't remember. Maybe it was in here? Oh, I don't remember. Distilled water, no reason to take it. What do you mean? Totally. Like, distilled water is the best. My god, these fucking creepy sound effects. Oh, yeah. Jesus. Akira Yamaoka. You're like the god of, like, creepy horror music, but this is like torture. Holy shit. Like, now, yeah, but now we totally have the solution to this puzzle, at least. So that's cool. We're gonna use it. We're gonna make this hand disappear, and I didn't want to pause. Chemical. The label reads concentrated something acid found in the lab equipment room. Wait, does it say? What does it say? Hydrochloric acid. So it's probably like something that will like tear the skin off. Yeah. I would back off too. Mom said,
Don't play with stuff that makes your skin like melt away. It's bad for you. Got a gold medallion. Sweet. I totally know where to use it. But I'm not telling you. First, I need to get out of here.
Oh, you.
Stupid. I'm not even gonna bother you. Oh, holy shit. I need to get away. Get away. Get away. Gotta run that far. Do I end up on, like, the other side? If I go down there? Yeah, I would. Oh. Maybe I can go down there and get to the save, like, really quickly. Wouldn't that be cool? Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably do that. But, which way? Like, right ahead? Yeah, right ahead. Harry Mason needs to be strong. Needs to go forward. Run, Harry. Just run. Run away from the music. It wants to stop you from being awesome. Harry the badass is gonna be badass all day, but he needs to run. Run like a motherfucker. Straight ahead. Straight ahead! Holy shit, oh, I totally dodged that. It's unlocked. Get out! I think the lobby is a safe place. Yeah, I think we need to stop. Maybe I should activate the clock first. Yeah, I think I'll activate the clock. I think we have done enough. So, let's save. Infirmary. We're totally on a roll here. I have a way to get to the next puzzle, and what do we have so far? We have a gold medallion, which we need, so we can probably activate the music room riddle. Yeah. Sweet, and we got 8 health drinks and 4 health first aid kits. Wait, how many ammo do we have? 12? What? 12 bullets? I have 49! Oh my god, I was totally wasting ammo. Holy shit, I can't even... What? Oh. I got totally like, what the fuck? Stop screwing around with me, game. Need to save one more time, just for paranoid's sake. Paranoia. The thing that makes Harry stay alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Da, da, da. Staying alive. Didn't want to check the map. La 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 la. It's like staying alive, staying alive. I can totally moonwalk like da 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 da. Yeah, I think we had enough. Let's end this episode like a total badass Harry is. Oh yeah. See you next time too. I'm Princecid, and I'll see you next time. Sweet. I'm a lighthouse. Harry is a lighthouse. With his gun. I can totally make ocean sound. The wind is blowing and I'm going. Bye everyone.